In Hans' old mill, his three black cats watch his bins for the thieving rats. Whisker and Claw, they crouch in the night, their five eyes smouldering green and bright. Squeaks from the flour sack, squeaks from where the cold wind stirs on the empty stair. Squeaking and scampering everywhere, then down they pounce, now in, now out, at whisking tail and sniffing snout. While lean old Hans, he snores away till peep of light at break of day. Then up he climbs to his creaking mill. Out come his cats, all grey with meal. Jekyll and Jessop and one-eyed Jill.